Hey everyone, this is Uday Raj and welcome to another Figma animation tutorial. In this video, we are going to create parallax image animation in Figma. Yesterday, I reached 250 subscribers mark. I really want to thank all of you for showing love and support. I could not post new video for a while as I upgraded my recording setup and took me a while to get used to it. Alright. Without wasting any more time, let's get started. Parallax scrolling is animation technique where background and foreground content moves at different speeds. It makes website more engaging when done in the right way. This example needs one background and one foreground image. After searching for 10-15 minutes on Unsplash, I found these two images. Removing background for this image needs some basic image editing skills. I did that in Affinity Photo. You can also use Photoshop or any other tool of your choice. You can do that in photopea.com as well, using simple eraser tool. You'll need to spend some extra time to get it perfect. Here we have all ingredients needed for this example. A background layer, foreground layer, content, and sample page. You can download this file from the link in the description below. Let's start by adding background and foreground layers. We will keep it zoomed in so that we can reveal background later. Add both in the frame called parallax images. And set height to 710 pixels. Select clip content. Duplicate this frame on the second screen. Now we have to scale and move both images at different proportions so that it creates parallax animation. I'll move foreground down a little. Let's connect these screens with Smart Animate. Easing as ease in and out, and duration as 1500 milliseconds. Click preview to see it in action. We can make it even more dramatic by using custom easing options. I'll extend this curve further so that it slows down towards both the ends and accelerates in between. Preview once again. Looks amazing. This is called parallax effect. Let's continue with rest of the design. Let's move titles on the page. Please note that the text layer is added inside a frame with clip content selected. This frame acts as a mask. We can easily create text reveal animation using this principle. Copy-paste these frames on screen 1 and move text out of the frame using Shift and arrow keys. Preview this animation. Looks fantastic. I think this will look better if title moves from the top and subtitle moves from the bottom. Move the text layers up and down in the screen one. Preview and reload the animation. This looks great already. To add finishing touches, we can add content below the scroll. Duplicate this screen and call it benefits. To create parallax movement, we can keep these images and title at different distances. Make changes on second screen and connect arrow to third screen with Smart Animate and animation duration as 1500 milliseconds. Also connect benefits link to screen 3. Modify the navigation bar on screen 3. Complete prototype by linking home links with Smart Animate. Preview animation. This landing page example looks fantastic. With little efforts, we can add wow factor to our designs. There's a lot more we can do in Figma. Subscribe to this channel to stay updated with the next Figma animation tutorial. Hit like if this video was helpful and provide your feedbacks in the comments below. Thanks for watching it. I'll see you in the next one.